Then we will see what's happened. Okay, same engineering data, and we need to define material properties. So, okay, this is the main problem now. First, from four problems, oh, we don't have this. This is not good. Normally we will write how different our results step by step. Okay. Please open material properties, and now first problem, how we can define material properties. Okay. Isotropic elasticity. Yes? It was here, isotropic elasticity. Moment. So, what we did before was this Young's model. So this Young's model for linear simulations. Yet only stress strain is linear. But in reality, we have this non-linear line. You see, you can see the next line. So yes, in reality, we have other situation. Yes, our stress strain diagram is depends on steel, and then we see that our line is not linear. So how we can define this line? This is the biggest problem now.